Sesame Street Land.
This must be where the party's at, huh, Alex? You like the music?
Superstore, the same as in Sesame Street. Oscar the Grouch's trash can is up here, Shelby. And it says don't knock on it. You want to knock on it? I remember this spot. Hey, why don't you go up there? Hey, go up there. I remember seeing this spot in Sesame Street. Hey, Shelby, go up there real quick.
Go by the door. Try the handle.
I said, don't knock on the can.
Why don't you go bother somebody else? I'm sleeping here. Hey, Spot and I are trying to have a mud bath in here. Scram! Hey, trying to sleep here.
Big Bird might be over here still. Nope, he's gone. You want to see Big Bird's nest? Look at his cool toys. Hey, Alex and Shelby, go in Big Bird's nest.
Go around the back and you can get in.
Are you going to check Big Bird's mail? I don't think you can. You're in Big Bird's nest, Alex. What is it?
That was Big Bird when he was a baby.
That's when he was a baby?
Yeah.
That's cute. It says don't ring the doorbell. It's Oscar the Grouch's place.
Hey, you! Scram!
Oh, hey! Congratulations! You are all now official superheroes! You can go out and help people now! This is not yellow!
Yeah, no, that's okay. Wrong! That's right, up in the air! Elmo and Mama! Mama and Elmo! Smiling!
Elmo! Elmo! You were on my team. It's okay, I really should have it taken in. Up, up! And away!
At least the banana's not in your ear again.
No, this is not.
Alex, is this fun?
Right here? That's the one you made. Are you finished eating your monster?
Press that. Yeah, so
I think she's gonna appear up there with the sparkle bar. There she is. You ate that one. It's inside of a tree.
Wait.
It's a giant tree fort. That's not for us. Let's go. It says, please no running or jumping. Do you want to go on this one or do you want to go on the taller one up there?
Taller. I can go on the very top one.
Okay. This is one heck of a treehouse, dude. Is this Elmo's? Pretty sure this is Elmo's treehouse. You guys ready? I want one of these in our yard. Whoa. Uh-oh. They fell. You'll go up and down. Whoa. What are we doing, Alex? Are we on the merry-go-round? That's fun, huh? You riding a zebra in circles?
Alex is lying.
Yeah, he's on a lion. Here it goes. There they are.
Yes, we are eating tarantula.
Nemo.
Hi, guys. There they go. Whoa, you guys are fast.
Alex, are you relaxing? Here we go, Alex. Whoa, Shelby.
Upside down.
Upside down, Alex. We're not going upside down. No. We're not going upside down, Alex.
Upside down.
Sesame Street Land, Shelby. Is this your favorite place?
No.
Spin it.
Spin it?
Going down now.
No. Alex, are you relaxing? Woo, Alex, that was so fun. Was that so fun, Alex?
Don't play the doors, Alex.
Are you dizzy?
No.
No.
Here we go, we're on the train. Are you on a train ride, Alex? Somebody needs a nap. He might fall asleep on the train.
Is that fun?
Yes!
Whee. Oh look, a snail! More snails! Look, there's a caterpillar in the tire. The snail again, Alex.
Is it a fun train ride?
Shelby and Alex are about to meet some Sesame Street characters.
Thank you guys. You guys have a good one, okay? You guys can come up and say hi.
Alex, go say hi.
Yeah.
Go with them.
Are we all together here?
Oh, come on, guys.
Okay. Aww.
How cool is that?
Those are happy smiles.
Yeah. We watch them on TV, don't we?
Me
which
too.
One's Shelby, which one's Elmo? Thank you, Sesame Street.
Blow Big Bird a kiss.
Blow Big Bird a kiss. Good job. It was nice meeting you, Big Bird.
Have a wonderful day.
Shelby, get the fountain. What happens if you step off? Trying to plug the holes. Alex, you want to turn with the gun? Line up. Are you spraying your sister? It doesn't spray that way, silly. It only sprays that way. You spray Shelby again. You got her. Toby's getting sprayed by a broken fire hydrant. Is he getting you too, Alex? Toby's turn.
Yeah, that's you just go pure insanity. Like if you were a dragon, you'd blow the whole world up. Okay.